Hi, Dr. David Alter here. If you're in IBS pain right now, here's a quick tip you can use to learn to let it go. Sit down or lie down and get comfortable. Then take your left hand and place it over your belly right where it hurts. With your right hand, place it gently over your heart. Then, taking a deep breath in right from the belly, breathe in to the count of five and hold it for a count of one. Then as you begin to let it go, as you exhale, not only let go of the breath, you're also releasing the pain and discomfort. Repeat that for the next 5 minutes as you learn to use your breath to release the pain and the discomfort. If you like this tip, hit the like button. And if you'd like more tips on IBS management, subscribe below.